you guys don't really have one guy who every night you know is going to be the guy. Different nights present different players playing well. What does Brandon have to do to be the guy every night?
Well, it comes with, one, earning the respect of your teammates by the way you prepare, by the way you work, and Brandon has that. He 100% has that. And then it's about going in and finding a way, which I think is the hardest thing for young players, is finding a way to be consistently good every single night. And with the amount of games we play, and plays all those minutes last night, and then we got a back-to-back against Denver, Houston, home away type of thing coming up. So it's hard. And you just have to consistently do it. And then if you keep doing it and doing it and doing it, you kind of become that guy. But for us, it's not about the way he just scored the ball last night, because we don't want him coming into the game with the mindset of, all right, let me go get 30 again tonight. He's got to continue to play the right way and, play within the system that we're trying to we're trying to play, the style of play we want to use. And if he can do that consistently, then you become that guy.
Collectively, how do you think this group has been in applying the lessons from one game to the next? You talked about wanting to make sure that what they were able to do yesterday and kind of the way they came in yesterday was carried over to Denver.
We haven't been great at it. It's which I think would be expected with a young team. We were talking, about BI and how hard it is consistently to do that. But that goes for a team too. It's tough to night after night, show up and play with that type of energy and focus, especially when you're young. It's just the way it is. As you get older in this league and you become a grown man and realize that this is the priority in what we're doing and what a special opportunity it is, it gets a little easier. We're still in an earlier phase of that process. So to answer your question, we have not been great at it. Continue to believe that the way our guys work, we're going to get better and better at it.
Did you see anything from Lonzo at shoot around yesterday or before the game that kind of gave you an inkling that he was going to be a little bit more aggressive, assertive?
From Lonzo?
Yeah.
Nope. Same straight face. He's he's a lot of fun, but he keeps the same look on his face throughout the day. So no tells, at least that I've found so far.